Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick. Oh, that was expensive.
It was, seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third. Go anywhere. If Shane got a hold of one, he'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it. You bastard.
All right. It looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing. Helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks... Fetch, you okay? I'm so sorry. I couldn't tell the drones and chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone location. And I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
Oh, you are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there. You didn't see that coming.
trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I... And they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, he got me... Shane finds out.